Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here are your winners, Shotzi and Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte taking the glory for her team.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And at a combined weight of 458 pounds, Butch and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Britain's most beautiful import sent to us in a pair. Yes, boy!
And at a combined weight of 357 pounds, Elton Prince and Kid Wilson, Pretty Deadly!
Dominated the NXT UK and NXT tag divisions as soon as they arrived.
These two have a certain style and a je ne sais quoi opponents just lack.
Yeah.
looks can be deceiving.
Oh, come on, Cole. Don't judge a book by its gorgeous cover. You try, Cole. Yes, boy! Come on, Cole. Please?
Don't say it, Michael. Don't say it.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Catches it. Lots of potential for injury here inside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in the vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best. A neck breaker. Sent crashing to the floor. Oh, what a slap. He's looking a little off balance. Can't set right in the corner. And that was a successful pick. Some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Snap suplex. Big boy. Sent straight into the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, my goodness. On the outside, look out.
That'll do it.
Took him out of the knee.
Uncorked uppercut. This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Butch was waiting for it.
Boom! A forearm smack!
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Rearranging our inside furniture here. Here the announce does.
What a mess. Let him have this moment. He's earned it. He's taken some good hits. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Punched him right in the mat. Straight to the face.
My God.
Boy, European uppercut.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oof. We are witnessing a malicious strike attacks right now.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter. Throws the opposition back into the ring. Uppercut right across some teeth. From the middle rope.